Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I've got a new release from By Terry. It's the new hyaluronic Hydra concealer. This is what the packaging looks like. I picked the shade 100 Fair. It comes in six shades and it retails for £35. And the shelf life of this concealer is £35, and it contains 5.9 milliliters. So it's a quite large, as you can see. This is like a pen format, the concealer. This is what the packaging looks like. So you've got the clicking pen underneath, and you've got the C By Terry logo on the top of the pen, and it comes this beautiful brush. It's quite chunky as a pen, so it's got quite a lot of inside, so it's quite a good value for money. So let's have a look at the shade. Let's click it on. Whoop! Actually, it drips quite a lot, which I didn't know. I was not aware. Normally with pens it takes a few clicks, but that's not the case with this one. So I'm gonna pop some on my eyes. This is the shade over here. This is the shade 100. So let's pop it on my eyes and see. We're gonna do one side first. I have no concealer, I've just got the rest of my makeup on. So I'm just gonna pat it here. Quite lovely. And have a look what we think of it. Right, let's blend. I'm gonna blend with my finger first, and then I'll try with the brush on the other eye and see if there's any difference in application method. So let's go. It feels very lovely on the eye. It feels very lightweight. And immediately I can see it kind of brighten my under area very perfectly. It's very creamy, the consistency, very, very creamy, very lightweight. So as you can see immediately, it brightened my under area. It covered my kind of my dark circles, and it feels quite very lightweight. Before we do my other eye, let's have a look what it says this concealer does for your skin. It contains hyaluronic acid, this concealer, 87% skincare based formula, so it has skincare benefit. It's not just a concealer. It disguises the dark circles, it plumps and blurs, it hydrates, it brightens and protects. It's a buildable coverage, and it's long-lasting, a vegan formula. It sounds fantastic, isn't it? So it's got hyaluronic acid, so it's fantastic for hydrating your under area, concealing your dark circles. It's very lightweight, very creamy. So let's continue with my other eye now. They all sound very lovely. So you need to be careful when you're taking that pen, because it immediately, a lot of product comes out, which I was not aware of. So yes, let's go now and apply it with the brush that it comes with. So I'm gonna actually put quite a lot, to be honest. I don't think we'll apply with the brush. I'll use my other brush that I've got, because it already has product in it. I think it pumps too much product. I'm gonna use my other brush and see which finish I like best, using my finger or is it better with the brush? So that is the concealer. This is with a brush, and this is with a finger. I think I prefer my fingers, I have more control. Otherwise, it just goes further down on my skin and it covers quite a large area. So I prefer to do it with my fingers, I think. But it's up to you what you like to do. You can either use a brush or your fingers. So the concealer looks beautiful. It's very lightweight. It's not full coverage, but they say that you can build it up if you like. But I like something very, you know, very light. I don't like go heavy with my concealer, just to hydrate underneath, give me a bit of brightening, which I think it does. It brightened my under area very perfectly. It hide my kind of discoloration, dark circles under my eyes. It feels very lightweight, very creamy, very hydrating, as it says. So I'm quite pleased with this concealer. The only thing, we have to be careful when you pop. Just one pop is enough and it gets a lot of product out, maybe for both eyes actually, with one click. So that's a good thing. Just be aware of that when, if you get this concealer, just click only once. Normally I used to have pen concealers, which you need to click quite a few times to get the product out, but that's not the case with this one. Just one click and you get, you know, quite a lot, probably a good amount for both eyes, to be honest. It's very blendable, it builds lovely, looks fantastic. Quite pleased, quite happy with this concealer, and I think it's great value. You get quite a lot for your money with this concealer. I'm gonna be making maybe a comparison video. I've got the YSL as well. The formula reminds me a bit of that, so we can maybe do one eye each on my next video. If you want to see that, let me know. So yeah, very, very lovely. I quite like the effect it gives on my under area, so I'm gonna leave it all day and see how it goes throughout the day. And I'm gonna leave a comment down on the section how it wear throughout the day. So this is my first impression of this product so far. I really, really loving it. So yes guys, don't let me know what you think of this concealer. Are you considering buying it? And leave me a comment down below, give me a big thumbs up if you enjoy this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye bye guys.